And we have some beautiful food from Kaboom Kebabs. Look at this. It's hummus with lots of love and spiciness.
Okay.
And is that a soup?
Mental soup.
Whoa.
Other seasonings, and it's pretty good rice. They call it like, they call it the meat of the poor back home because it's, you know, it's lentils and it's got a lot of.
Here with the Heal Tribe in Jacksonville. Let's hear the Heal Tribe. Yeah. And how was the food today?
Awesome.
Let's say thank you to Kaboom Kebabs. Abe, thank you so much. Everybody, let's hear it for Abe.
It's fascinating, and I think it shows that when you really are treating things at the root cause and you give the human body what it needs, it can heal itself and it can thrive without these diseases, okay?
Who is every single week when we meal prep, whether it's the farmers that we're supporting or our local tribe members like Dave who share their produce and their greens with us, kale, mustard greens, spinach, bok choy, whatever.
What is that, emerald? Bam, we're gonna bam it, okay? So at this point, I need for you guys to be prepared because we're going to have an experiential exercise. But before I tell you about the experiential exercise, I wanna make sure that you understand the mind and the power of the mind, okay? So what I have learned on my show from the wonderful teachers that have come on. By the way, let's hear the Heal Tribe. Woo!